after making mockery of Ramayana, after making insulting Ramayana, this director Om Raut is coming on television show and saying that हमने जो किया बिल्कुल सही किया, बाहर में गया जनता, हमको कुछ फर्क नहीं पड़ता है, हमने पूरा सिंसियरिटी और डेडिकेशन के साथ ये पिक्चर बनाई है और लोग सिनेमा थिएटर में जय श्री राम करके चिल्ला रहे और प्यार दे रहे हैं, ऐसा बोल रहे डायरेक्टर। मतलब डायरेक्टर का कॉन्फिडेंस देखो, डायरेक्टर का हिम्मत देखो, डायरेक्टर का गट्स देखो कैसा हो रहा है। मतलब पूरा रामायण का पूरा चूरन चूरन करके ऐसा स्टेटमेंट्स दे रहा है एंड ही इज गिविंग स्टेटमेंट्स दैट those who are criticizing the film, they are illiterate, they are murk, they don't understand Ramayana and they don't even understand 0.01% of Ramayana. Like that he is giving statements, means after giving pathetic dialogues in the movie where Lord Hanumanji is saying that tel tere baap ka, aag tere baap ka, jalegi bhi teri baap ki, teri baap ki, teri baap ki, teri maa ki, aisa dialogues deke, tapori language dialogues deke, aisa confidence dikha raha hai. Matlab pura matlab, see the confidence, see the audacity. Seriously, this Om Raut should, after this movie, should not get a single film. Yeah, single film. What he has done in this Adipurush? Huh? VFX ke naam pe pura kale kale pura spot dikh raha hai, pura kale kale dhabbe, kale kale black spot. Seriously, and seriously, the presentation of Ravan, Ravan ko jis tarah present kiya, wo Ravan kam Dracula dikh raha hai. Or Ravan should have 10 heads at a straight line. Here, this director has done double decker bus. 5 here, 5 there. 5 mundi ek line mein, 5 mundi second line mein. Kya hai matlab? As if he knows Ramayana. Matlab, this Om Rao didn't even understand 0.01% of Ramayana aur bana chale Ramayana ka. Pura Ramayana ka pura apman kiya hai. Pura, matlab, he has insulted Ramayana. He has not done any research, nothing. That Saif Ali Khan is having spiky hair like Virat Kohli and is calling Ravan it seems. And full Ravan is supposed to be Sone ka Raja. Means he should have gold palace and everything. Here full kale pura Lanka pura kale dikh raha hai pura. It's not looking like Lanka. It is looking like Game of Thrones. Dark it is looking like. I'm talking about Vanar Sena fight. Surgiv versus Bali. वो मजाक के अलावा कुछ नहीं था, वो मजाक प्योर मजाक था पूरा। लोग गालियां दे रहा था थिएटर्स में और ये लोग एंड द डायरेक्टर इज सेइंग दैट पीपल आर प्रेजिंग द मूवी इट सीम्स। लोग गालियां दे रहा था, व्हाट टाइप ऑफ कार्टून वीएफएक्स इज दैट वन वाज। इवन वीडियो गेम्स ग्राफिक्स, प्लेस्टेशन 2 वीडियो गेम्स ग्राफिक्स इज बेटर देन व्हाट यू हैव स्पेंट। 500 क्रोर्स दे हैव स्पेंट इट सीम्स, 500 क्रोर्स। दे डिडंट इवन स्पेंड 500 रुपीज, आई थिंक दे हैव स्पेंट 500 रुपीज ऑन द वीएफएक्स। मतलब इतना कचड़ा घटिया वीएफएक्स मैंने आज तक नहीं देखा यार। 500 crores, not even a single shot has been shot in live locations. Not even a single shot has been shot in the live location. Everything under green screen and indoors it has been shot and they have finished it in 5 months. और लोगों को पूरा बेवकूफ चुतिया बना रहे हैं और बोल रहा है कि जो लोग ये फिल्म के बारे में नेगेटिविटी फैला रहे हैं और नेगेटिव बोल रहे हैं वो लोग मूर्ख अनपढ़ गवार है। मतलब इतनी घटिया, मतलब इतनी, मतलब इंसल्ट, रामायण का इंसल्ट करने के बाद ये स्टेटमेंट्स सुनकर पूरा दिमाग का पूरा गुस्सा निकल गया मेरा पूरा। People means are frustrated with this movie. This is a black spot in the name of filmmaking. Black spot, complete black spot, and it's an insult actually. It's an insult, complete insult. And talking about Ravan's son, Meghnath Indrajit, that one. He had made mockery of that. Wo Meghnath kam flash dikh raha tha. Flash ke jaisa design kiya hai aur pura tattoos dal ke pura matlab kabar patti bana diya yaar. Pura kabar patti. Each and every character is a disaster. Neither he has built chemistry between Lord Ram and Lakshman. Lord Ram and Lakshmanji's chemistry, nothing is there. That Sunny Singh who has played Lakshman's character was absolutely pathetic. No expression, no nothing, no, matlab kuch. You don't even get connected, you don't get any feeling, you don't even get emotions, nothing is there. And Sita is, means Kriti Sanon's performance is basically like one expression, like she's getting scared, that's it. And pura matlab jo Bollywood romantic songs jaisa shooting hota hai, waisa karke. Are, is he making a Bollywood romantic film or is he making Ramayana? Ask this Om Raut. He only doesn't know what he has made. He only doesn't know. When a person, when the creator itself is confused, he only gives such confusing, pathetic, rubbish statements. And that's what Om Raut has given. And he's calling out audience, those who have not liked the film, as Anpar, Gawar, Jahil, Murk, like that he is calling. Then another character was there, Vibhishan. Vibhishan's character was there. That character was not a character, it was a complete mockery. It was a complete mockery. What is there for, what is not there for, second half he has come. seriously, I also didn't understand nothing I understood. No audience also understood whether he was Vibhishan or not. What type of character he has done, seriously. And second half, the battle sequence and all were so much comedy and so much myth. Half the battle scenes we couldn't see because of pathetic VFX, and whatever we have saw was so comedy and so tiresome it was that words are not enough. Simply words are not enough. So pathetic. Arey, Ramayan ka story sabko pata hai. Log presentation dekhne ke liye aaya hai. कैसे आप प्रेजेंट करते हो, कैसे आप बैटल्स को प्रेजेंट करते हो, कैसे आप इवेंट्स को प्रेजेंट करते हो, कैसे आप इमोशंस बनाते हो, कैसे आप कनेक्शंस फीलिंग्स बनाते हो, वो देखने आया. और आप डायरेक्टर साहब कंप्लीटली ये सब मामले में पूरा चूक गया, पूरा चूक गए, पूरा मतलब समाधि बना दिया पूरा रामायण का, पूरा इंसल्ट कर दिया पूरा. कुछ नहीं बनाया आपने, कुछ नहीं. और हनुमान जी डायलॉग्स बोल रहा है, जली ना तेरी जलेगी ही, लाइक दैट ही इज टेलिंग डायलॉग्स, टपोरी टपोरी लैंग्वेज डायलॉग्स. देन अनदर डायलॉग्स इज सेइंग दैट हमारे बहन को कोई छुआ तो हम उसके लंका जला देंगे. मतलब क्या, मतलब किस भाषा में बात कर रहे हो? एट वन मोमेंट ऑफ टाइम इट इज लुकिंग लाइक प्रभास इज स्पीकिंग प्रॉपर लैंग्वेज इज स्पीकिंग. ठस जाए धरती, छटक जाए आकाश, लाइक दैट दोस डायलॉग्स इज सेइंग. गुड डायलॉग्स दोस वेयर, बट हनुमान जी स्पीकिंग लाइक नॉनसेंस इज स्पीकिंग, लाइक दोस टपोरी टपोरी लैंग्वेज डायलॉग्स. सो प्रेजेंटेशन ऑफ हनुमान जी वॉज सो पथेटिक दैट गॉड ओनली नोज. मीन्स ही वॉज लुकिंग लाइक अ, मीन्स नॉट अ हनुमान, ही वॉज लुकिंग लाइक सम मीन्स गली गाई, ही वॉज लुकिंग लाइक दैट पूरा. मतलब हनुमान जी, लॉर्ड हनुमान हैज बीन कंप्लीटली इंसल्टेड इन आदिपुरुष. सिंपली मौकड़ी बना दिया पूरा डायरेक्टर साहब ने, पूरा मौकड़ी. एंड ही थॉट दैट बाई मेकिंग दिस टाइप ऑफ डायलॉग्स, बाई मेकिंग दिस टाइप ऑफ डायलॉग्स Gen Z kids will get connected and kids will get connected, it seems. Arey bhai, they are also giving Galia. What type of film is that? Arey, Gen Z kids are more intelligent than old people also. They understand VFX technologies and everything because they are exposed to Hollywood. They are seeing presentation of Hollywood and VFX and everything. Aur aapne jo 500 rupaye ka VFX chhapa hai ye picture mein, wo log to aur gali dega aapko. Then on top of that, he has said that in each of the theaters we are going to keep Lord Hanuman's one seat will be reserved, it seems. After inserting Hanuman ji in his movie by making Hanuman ji speak tapori tapori language dialogues by insulting, he's doing all these stunts and drama. Matlab logo ke emotions ke saath khilwar karna ye bolte hain. Isko bolte hain logo ke emotions, logo ke bhav ke saath khilwar karna, pura matlab drama karna aur paisa chhapna. That is only his intention. The intention of this movie was basically just play with the sentiments of the people and earn money, that's it. That was the only intention, that's all. Nothing else was the intention. Matlab no pure. And some people were comparing this Om Raut with Rajamouli. SS Rajamouli, they are comparing Rajamouli. Bhagwan ke saath, ek jhatu ke saath mat compare karo. Bhagwan kaun hai, sabko malum hai. Bhagwan kaun hai, 15 saal se mehnat karke, matlab 20 saal se mehnat karke, jo har ek film, jo apna har ek film, 11 film mein 11 ब्लॉकबस्टर दिया है और 11 फिल्म में महाभारत और रामायण का मतलब 200-200, 300-300 बार जो डायरेक्टर पढ़ के जो रामायण और महाभारत का ग्लिम्पसेस रखते हैं अपने फिल्म को, उसके साथ ये झाटू के साथ मत कंपेयर करो. ये झाटू डायरेक्टर के साथ, भगवान को झाटू डायरेक्टर के साथ कंपेयर करना बंद करो. नो कंपेरिजन, ओनली नो कंपेरिजन. वेयर दे आर टॉकिंग, वेयर इज एस एस राजमौली एंड वेयर दिस फेलो हैज कम एंड इज गिविंग जस्टिफिकेशन ऑन स्टेटमेंट्स, इज गिविंग जस्टिफिकेशन. Huh. And people are saying RRR, that scene, obviously it will be better. Aray, obviously it will be better. Because he's experienced guy, he doesn't take audience for granted. He knows what is the pulse of the audience, he knows his emotions, everything. He's so experienced and everything. Obviously it will be better. This guy, what he has, a Tanaji movie he has directed. Now, doubt is coming. For me, doubt is coming whether Tanaji also was directed by this Om Raut or what. It was, I think it was directed by Ajay Devgan, I think. Completely. It was not directed by him. By seeing this Adipurush product, the way he has treated Ramayana as a childish topic, the way he has treated and the way he has directed this one, like as if Ramayana is a child's play, the way he has mocked and insulted Ramayana, pure Ramayana ka mazak banaya jis tarah se, pura, it is looking like Tanaji was directed by Ajay Devgan. I think Ajay Devgan was the only guy serious on the sex. He was a puppet ghost director, like that it is looking like that. Matlab itna ghatiya, itna vaiya film banakar, wo मीडिया में जाके पूरा स्टेटमेंट्स दे रहा है. और डायलॉग्स राइटर जो है मनोज मुंतशिर, इज अ गुड लिरिक्स राइटर, इवन ही इज कमिंग एंड सपोर्टिंग दिस आदिपुरुष मूवी. सीरियसली, आफ्टर मेकिंग इंसल्टिंग रामायण, ही इज कमिंग एंड गिविंग जस्टिफिकेशन. सीरियसली, मतलब फुल रेस्पेक्ट हैज गॉन डाउन फॉर मनोज मुंतशिर सर ऑल्सो. ही इज सच अ गुड लिरिक्स राइटर, ही गिव्स गुड लिरिक्स एंड एवरीथिंग, बट आफ्टर कमिंग एंड डिफेंडिंग आदिपुरुष, सीरियसली रेस्पेक्ट हैज गॉन डाउन फॉर हिम ऑल्सो. हाउ कैन ही डिफेंड सच मूवी? How can he defend and how can he, most importantly, if he is defending, he's disrespecting the audience. He's disrespecting the audience. That is the main disaster. You cannot disrespect the audience. You cannot call audience as illiterates and fools and buffoons are also who are giving opinion and who are criticizing the movie. अरे लोग जा रहे हैं वो शुक्र करो, ये आपका पिक्चर देखने के लिए लोग जा रहे हैं और कलेक्शंस आ रहे हैं शुक्र करो, इतना घटिया फिल्म होने के बाद भी लोग जा रहे हैं, आप शुक्र गुजार करो. बी फॉर्चुनेट दैट पीपल आर एटलीस्ट कमिंग टू योर मूवी एंड वॉचिंग.